If you really love someone, it doesn't matter what size their penis is, or any other part of their body. Of course, I'm kidding.